good evening to all of you. Unfortunately, it appears that the weather hasn't quite read the script here. There has been a dreadful downpour from well before the moment the turnstiles opened, and there is considerable concern on the faces of the officials. We think it's going to be okay. Clearly, the pitch will be slippery. It will be a challenge for those who have to officiate, never mind those who have to play. They know they are not going to be in for an easy game, but the crowd is all in, and the match, I'm delighted to be able to say, will go ahead. And this must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. As you can see, we've already started here. Toni Kroos hits that long. Real Madrid having a corner. Sergio Ramirez. Real Madrid have a free kick. Rafael Varane. And it's Lucas Vazquez. Isco plays a clever pass. Can he score? Only by poor finishing.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Sergio Ramirez. It's a loose ball. Isco. And it's Lucas Vazquez. Real Madrid are seeing more of the ball, but still aren't carrying much goal threat. Here it comes. Boots it to safety. From immediate danger, Real Madrid put it back again. That's nice. Going through. Turns and goes back. Toni Kroos. Oh, it's opened up nicely for up the header. And he should have done better, and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. Yarramendi must score. Can he finish? There it is.
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
Sociedad took the lead.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
There's a hit! Clearance is very necessary. Llorente. Who's chasing? whistle goes for half-time.
There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time, because in truth...
Gets things going for the second half.
Real Madrid don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first if they don't grab an early goal in the second half. They can't hold back though.
Shakes the shoots!
Real Sociedad to defend their manager.
Criticisms levelled at him in recent days.
Listen, there's just no hiding place. And it was refreshing to hear him admit to getting it wrong. He miscalculated, human error, we move on.
Nice to get it forward quickly. Llorente. Real Madrid still chasing a one-goal deficit here. And it's Lucas Vázquez.
Lucas Vázquez
spreads it towards the left. Marcelo crosses it in low. That's been leave it clear. Kroos. Into the box. It's hoisted clear. And it's been taken straight back. Sergio Ramirez pushes it out wide. He's picked him out. Sergio Ramirez. Goes looking. Brings it forward. Tries to stroke it through. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Gets it out of harm's way.
Real Madrid are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Yanusai. Whipped in.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
And he's going long. This is full play back and has booked him for the original offence. Chance to turn to their benches.
Ceballos plays it short.
Swung. That's it! Danger averted for now.
With the time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Managed to get it away. So that's it. It is all over.
Real Madrid are beaten.
It is not the result they needed.
Well, the way the manager has stormed down the tunnel lends itself to an almighty telling off for such a timid, docile display.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.